Okay, let's see how this goes here.
I'm gonna start working with the ball a little bit. I know he likes to get it, he likes to run around. He'll come to me. He doesn't always want to give it to me. So if I'm gonna teach him to retrieve, I'm gonna teach him with the leash. Now, I also like to use a long line, because with a long line, the dog can get further away, he can run around, but you always have a handle on him. So a short leash, like a 6-foot leash, if you're gonna let it drag, it's too short. Problem with the longer line, especially the size of the dog, is that leash could wrap itself around your leg, and I know a man that broke his leg in 3 places. So you really gotta keep the leash out of your way. A lot of times you don't want to get it behind you or wrapped around you, you know? Even a short leash, now I'm gonna work with the wall. Now this is one way of starting the game. Bring, sit, out, no, out, out, no, tension, when he releases, relax the tension. I'm going to make sure that you, when I say out, it's mine. See now, I'm also working with obedience. Yep. I have a tremendous, no. Yep. Yep. I stay away from the burlap toes like this. It's hard to teach them to focus. It's not hard, it's easy. But if they haven't been taught to focus, you're holding the straps on the end, you could very easily lose a finger with the dog inside. One of the reasons dogs don't like to bring the toy back is because we take it away. It would be more fun for him to take it and run around. But if I teach him that when he brings it back, I'm not going to let it take it to the ground. If he drops it, he loses it. Heel. Yep.
Good. Green. Sit. Out. Yes, green. Now it's right back here, because this interaction, when people leave this house, this might cost so much to bring the toys back. They don't bring it back so fast. This is an interactive toy. I would never leave it around for him to chew the rope off the ball. Yep. Only play if he's got the ball, not the rope. Yep. You know, yep.
If he drops it, he loses it.
Sit. Out. Good. Off. Off. We're not going to get into trouble here. Off. My game, my toy, my rules.